Shalom, shalom, hezbi amlach. My name is Alexander Berhan, here with a testimony from this past weekend. I believe everything started about a year and a half ago, coming back from work. I'm in the music industry, so I was just coming back from work, finishing writing some songs, and this fear fell upon me, and it made no sense. Didn't know why I was scared or felt fearful, but over the next week and a half, it continued to grow. I didn't really understand it. Shortly thereafter, I just didn't want to see people. I didn't want to be around people. It started to affect my sleep. And then soon thereafter, it affected my food. I just wasn't able to eat food easily. And before you know it, I was blending all my food. We were looking for help. I didn't want to go the traditional route of seeking out just any doctor, you know, especially during these times. So I went for a naturopathic doctor, and I mean, I tried everything, literally everything. So these are some of the medication that I went through. But yeah, so I was taking medication and literally eating only blended drinks for about a year and a half. It definitely wasn't easy on myself or my family. You know, things started to get really bad. I lost a lot of weight, and it was just a battle that I knew that could only be won through the Lord. And praise God, I had a lot of people praying with me, praying for me, who I'm very grateful for, which all led up to this past weekend. So after a year and a half of kind of battling these conditions, these symptoms, and this attack, I was told by my aunt and uncle to come to this prayer meeting, even though I hadn't left my house in quite some time. I still was dealing with a lot of fear, and of course only eating liquids, which kind of put me in a position where I couldn't leave my house or be without meals for very long. And so, you know, we took the leap of faith and we went to the prayer meeting, which was hosted by Pastor Ezra, whom the special guest was Apostle Hanishim, who I got the chance to see prior. I know my mother was following his ministry, my aunt as well. And yeah, that day the Holy Spirit located me through the man of God and touched me. And I haven't been the same since. I was healed and miraculously delivered that night. It was a supernatural experience. And I praise the Lord because I can eat now. Apostle just told me, you know, you're free. And as a matter of fact, tell your mom and dad to go home. You're going to eat with me tonight. So almost after a year and a half of not eating solids, that night we went on his word. And yeah, to my surprise, and of course, you know, my family's, I was able to eat. And it was a joyful experience, you know, to trust and believe on the Lord and to see his works, his good works, and to see how faithful he is, and to be healed. It's an amazing thing, and I'm so very blessed for this divine appointment. The Bible says that the testimony of Jesus Christ is the spirit of prophecy. So if he could do it for me, he can do it for you. That's for anyone who's going through anything similar or even different. Just knowing that with man it may be impossible, but with God, nothing is impossible. So I want to put that word out there. I hope the story inspires you. I want to thank everyone who prayed with me, prayed for me, who stayed by my family. And of course, I want to thank Apostle Hanishim and his team, as well as Pastor Ezra for hosting the event, and just everyone who was there to experience the miracles and works of God and the Holy Spirit. And of course, I want to give the glory to Jesus Christ, who is our Lord and Savior, who never leaves nor forsakes you. So I just want to thank everybody for tuning in, and bless everyone I just mentioned, and anyone who's going through anything, that you receive this and you receive the healing from it as well. In Jesus' name, I bless you all.
Shalom, shalom, kubrat zba amlach. Ane Alexander Berhan Ibhal. ኣብዚ ሓለፈ ሰሙን ኣብ ልዕለይ ዝወረደ መንፈሳዊ ማሕረትን ፈውስን ምንጋፍን ንምምስካር ቀሪበ ኣለኹ። ኣነ ከምቲ ዝርዳእኒ እቲ ሽግርን ሕማምን ቅድሚ ሓደ ዓመትን ፈረቓን ኣቢሉ እዩ ዝጀመረ። ኣነ ኣብ ናይ ዓለማዊ ሙዚቃን ደርፍን ንነዊሕ ዓመታት ክነጥፍ ድሕሪ ምፅናሕ ሓደ ምሸት ካብቲ ንደርፍን ሙዚቃን ዝኸውን ፅሑፍ ከዳልወሉ ዝነበርኩ ቦታ ንገዛይ ኣብ ዝጓዓዘሉ ዝነበርኩ ብሃንደበት ብፍርህን ራዕድን ተዋሒጠ እየ። ኣብቲ ግዜ እቲ ጠንቂ ናይዚ ፍርህ እዚ ክርድኦ ኣይከኣልኩን። እዚ ውሽጣዊ ፍርሕን ራዕድን ንክልተ ሰሙን እናዓበየን እናገደደን ከይዱ እቲ ሽግር ንክርድኦ ካብ ዓማይ ንላዕሊ እናኾነን እናጨንቐንን ቀጺሉ። ብድሕሪ እዚ ግን ኣብ ህወተይን ኣተሓሳስባይን ሓደ ሕማቕ ለውጢ ክርኢ ጀሚረ። እዚ ከዓ ምስ ካልኦት ሰባት ምቕራብን ብጠቕላላ ኣብ ከባቢ ሰብ ምዃን ክጸልእ ጀሚረ። ከም ሳዕቤን ናይዚ ኣብ ላዕሊ ዝገለጽክዎ ኸዓ ድቃስ ኢነ ሸውሃት መግቢ ምብላዕ ፈጺሙ ኣብዩኒ። ሽዑ ንሽዑ ከዓ መግቢ ምውሓት ስኢነ። ቅድሚዚ ሕማምዚ ምጅማሩ ዝኾነ ዓይነት መግቢ ምብላዕ ጸገም ኣይነበረንን። እቲ ኩነታት እናገደደ ምስ ቀጸለ ሓገዝ ንረኽበሉ ከነናዲ ጀሚርና። በቲ ልሙድ ዘመናዊ ሕክምና ክኸይድ ኣይመረፅኩን፣ ብፍላይ ብሰንኪቲ ዝላባዕ ዝነበረ ናይ ኮረና ሕማም። ስለዚ ከም ምርጫ ነቲ ናሽራል ፓቲክ ወይ ከዓ ናይ ተፈጥሮ ዓይነት ሕክምና ጀሚረ። ኩሉ ነገር ፈቲና ካብቶም ብዙሓት ኣፋውስ ዝወስዶም ዝነበርኩ ከዓ እዚኣቶም ትርእዎም ዘለኹም እዮም። ነዞም ኣፋውስ እናወሰድኩ ብፈሳሲ ጥራሕ እናተመገብኩ ሓደ ዓመትን ፈረቓን ሓሊፉ። እዚ ከዓ ንዓይን ስድራ ቤተይን ቀሊል ኣይነበረን። ኩነታት ጥዕናይ እናገደደ ኸይዱ ሚዛነይ ብቕልጡፍ ክጐድል ጀሚሩ። ኣብ መዋፅኦ ኣለዎ ዘይበሃል ውግእ ኣትየ። እዚ ውግእ እዚ ብዘካብ ሓይሊ ኣምላኽ ክፍታሕ ከም ዘይክእል ግን እምንቶ ኣሕዲረ። በዚ እምንቶ እዚ ከዓ ምሳይን ምእንታይን ብዙሓት ሰባት ጸልዮም። ድሕሪ ናይ ሓደ ዓመትን ፈረቓን ውግእ መጥቃዕትን ቃንዛን ጽንኩር ኩነታትን ከለኹ ኣብ ዝሓለፈ ሰሙን ሓብትኖይ ናብ ሓደ ናይ ጸሎት ኣኼባ ንክመጽእ ኣተባብዓትኒ። ዋላ ንሓደ ዓመትን ፍረቓን ብፍርሂ ካብ ገዛይ ክወፅእ ዘይክለሉ ኩነታት እንተነበረ ብሓቂ ንክወፅእ ብዙሕ ፍርሒ ነይሩኒ። ብዘይካ ፈሳሲ ካልእ መግቢ ኣይወስድኒ። ስለዚ ናብዚ ናይ ጸሎት ቦታ ንክኸይድ ካብ ገዛይ ደፊረ ንክወፅእን ድሌትን ትብዓትን ኣይነበረን። እንተኾነ ብሓይሊ ኣምላኽ ኣሚነን ደፊረን ኣብዚ ናይ ጸሎት ኣኼባ ኸይደ። እዚ ኣኼባ እዚ ከዓ ኣብ ህያው ኣምላኽ ቤተ ክርስትያን ብፓስተር እዝራ ዝምራሕ እዩ ዝነበረ። እቲ ነዚ ጸሎት ዝኽመርሕ ተዓዲሙ ዝጸንሓና ጋሻ ከዓ ካብ ስዊድን ዝመጸ ሃዋርያ ሕነሽም ኢትዮጵያን ምስ ብፆቱን እዩ። ብዛዕባ ሃዋርያ ሕነሽም ኣደይን ሓትነይ ናይ ኣገልግሎት ትምህርቲ ይካፈላ ስለ ዝነበራ ይሰምዕ ነይረ። እወ እዛ መዓልቲ እዚኣ መንፈስ ቅዱስ ብኢድ ኣገልጋሊ እዩ ሃዋርያ ሕነሽም ገይሩ ካብ ማእከል ህዝቢ ኣውፅዩኒ። ጸሎት ምስ ገበረለይ ካብታ ሰዓት ያነ ድሕሪት ከም ቅፅበት ሓውየ። ብተኣምር ከዓ ተናጊፈ። እዚ ተኣምርታዊ መለኮታዊ ተመክሮ እዚ ብምርካበይ ንጐይታ የመስግኖ። ንሃዋርያ ሕነሽም ከዓ ጸጋን በረኸትን ኣምላኽ ይብዛሓልካ ይብሎ። ብድሕር እዚ ሃዋርያ ሕነሽም ሕጂ ነፃ ወፂእካ ኢኻ ዝኾነ ነገር ክትበልዕ ትኽእል ኢኻ ኢሉኒ። ንስድራይ ንገዝኦም ክኸዱ ኣሰናቢቱ ንዓይ ምስኡ ንድራር ጋቢዙኒ። ካብቲ ዝገረመኒ ድሕሪ ዓመትን ፍርቓን ኩሉ ዓይነት መግቢ ክበልዕን ክሰትን ጀሚረ። ኣብ ልዕለይ ዝነበረ ፍርህን ራዕድን ተቐንጢጡ ካብ ማእሰርቲ ነፃ ወፅአ። ልዕሊ ኩሉ ከዓ ብእምነት እቲ ዝገረመኒ ስራሕ ኣምላኽ እሙንን ከም ዝኾነ ብኣካል ምርኣይ ዝድነቕ እዩ። ተኻፋሊ ናይዚ መንፈሳዊ ቆፀራ እዚ ብምዃነይ ብጣዕሚ እየ ተባሪኸ እየ። ከምቲ ቓል ኣምላኽ ዝብሎ ምስክርነት ጐይታና ኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ መንፈስ ትንቢት እዩ። እዚ ንዓይ ክፍውሰንን ከናግፈንን ዝኽእል ጐይታ ከምቲ ኣነ ዝሓለፍክዎ ወይ ከምኡ ዝመስል ጸገማት ተሓልፉ ዘለኹም ከናግፈኩም እሙን እዩ። ከምቲ ቓል ኣምላኽ ዝብሎ ንሰብ ዘይከኣሎ ንኣምላኽ ዘይከኣሎ ነገር የለን። ኣሚንኩም ተበገሱ፣ ከምቲ ንዓይ ዝሃበኒ በረኸትን ጸጋን ክትረኽቡ ኢኹም። እዚ ናተይ ምስክርነት ከዓ ከተባብዓኩም ተስፋ ይገብር። ደጊሜ ነዞም ከይተሓለሉ ንዓመትን ፈረቓን ምሳይን ምእንታይን ዝጸለዩ ኣብ ጐድኒ ስድራ ቤተይ ጠጠው ዝበሉ የመስግን። ብዓብዪ ኸዓ ንሃዋርያ ሕነሽምን ጋንቱኡን ከምኡውን ፓስተር እዝራ ምስ ብጾቱ ከየመስጎንኩ ክሓልፍ ኣይደልን። ከምኡውን ነቶም በቲ ምሸቲ ነቲ መንፈሳዊ ተኣምር ንኽርእዩ ኣብቲ ቦታ ዝነበሩ ከየመስጎንኩ ኣይሓልፍን። ልዕሊ ኩሉን ቅድሚ ኩሉን ግን ክብርን መጎስን ንጐይታናን መድሓኒናን ኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ ይህብ። ነቶም ከምዚ ኣነ ንሓደ ዓመትን ፈረቓን ዘሕልፍክዎ ውግእን ቃንዛን ትርከቡኻ ክርስቶስ ፈዋሲ መሕወይ መድሓኒ እሞ ብእምነት ፈውስኹም ተቐበሉ።